First Chronicles. Chapter 1. Adam, Sheth, Enosh. Kenan, Mahalaleel, Jered. Henoch, Methuselah, Lamech. Noah, Shem, Ham, and Japheth. Sons of Japheth, Gomer and Magog, and Madai, and Javan, and Tubal, and Meshech, and Tiras. And sons of Gomer, Ashenaz, and Riphath, and Tagarma. And sons of Javan, Elisha, and Tarshisha, Kittim, and Dodanim. Sons of Ham, Cush, and Mizraim, Put, and Canaan. And sons of Cush, Saba and Havilah, and Sabta, and Rama, and Sabteca. And sons of Rama, Sheba and Dedaniel. And Cush begot Nimrod, he began to be a mighty one in the land. And Mizraim begot the Ludim, and the Anamim, and the Lehabim, and the Naphtuhim. And the Pethrusim, and the Casluim, from whom came out the Philistim, and the Caphtorim. And Canaan begot Zidon his firstborn, and Hate. And the Jebusite, and the Amorite, and the Girgashite. And the Hivite, and the Arkite, and the Sinite. And the Arvadite, and the Zemarite, and the Hamathite. Sons of Shem, Elam and Ashur, and Arphaxad, and Lud, and Aram, and Uzi, and Hul, and Gether, and Meshech. And Arphaxad begot Shelah, and Shelah begot Eber. And to Eber have been born two sons, the name of the one, is, Peleg, for in his days hath the land been divided, and the name of his brother is Joktan. And Joktan begot Almadad, and Shaleph, and Hazarmaveth, and Jera. And Hadaram, and Uzal, and Dikla. And Ebel, and Abimael, and Sheba. And Ophir, and Havilah, and Jobab, all these, are, sons of Joktan. Shem, Arphaxad, Shelah. Eber, Peleg, Reu. Sereg, Nahar, Terah. Abram, he, is, Abraham. Sons of Abraham, Isaac and Ishmael. These, are, their generations, firstborn of Ishmael, Nebaioth, and Kedar, and Adhiel, and Mibsam. Mishma, and Duma, Masa, Hadad, and Tema. Jetur, Naphish, and Kedima. These are sons of Ishmael. And sons of Keturah, Abraham's concubine, she bare Zimran, and Jokshan, and Madon, and Midian, and Ishbak, and Shua. And sons of Jokshan, Sheba and Dedaniel. And sons of Midian, Ephah and Epher, and Henoch, and Abida, and Elda, all these, are, sons of Keturah. And Abraham begetteth Isaac. Sons of Isaac, Esau and Israel. Sons of Esau, Eliphaz, Reuel, and Jush, and Jalam, and Korah. Sons of Eliphaz, Teman, and Omar, Zephi, and Gadam, Kenas, and Timnah, and Amalek. Sons of Reuel, Nahath, Zerah, Shammah, and Mizah. And sons of Seir, Lotan, and Shobal, and Zibeon, and Anna, and Dishan, and Ezer, and Dishon. And sons of Lotan, Hori and Homam, and sister of Lotan, is, Timnah. Sons of Shobal, Alien, and Manahath, and Ebel, Shephi, and Onam. And sons of Zidion, Aya and Anaham. The sons of Anna, Dishan. And sons of Dishan, Amram, and Eshban, and Ithran, and Cheran. Sons of Ezer, Bilhan, and Zavan, Jokan. Sons of Dishan, Uzi and Aaron. And these, are, the kings who reigned in the land of Edom before the reigning of a king of the sons of Israel, Bela son of Beer, and the name of his city, is, Dinhabah. And Bela dieth, and reign in his stead doth Jobab son of Zerah from Bezrali. And Jobab dieth, and reign in his stead doth Husham from the land of the Temanite. And Husham dieth, and reign in his stead doth Hadad, son of Bedad, who smiteth Midian in the field of Moab, and the name of his city, is, Avith. And Hadad dieth, and reign in his stead doth Samla from Masreka. And Samla dieth, and reign in his stead doth Shaul from Rehoboth of the river. And Shaul dieth, and reign in his stead doth Balhanan son of Achbor. And Balhanan dieth, and reign in his stead doth Hadad, and the name of his city is Pi, and the name of his wife is Mehetabel, daughter of Matred, daughter of Mezahab. Hadad also dieth. And chiefs of Edom are chief Timnah, chief Uliah, chief Jetheth, chief Ahalabama, chief Elah, chief Pinyon, chief Kenas, chief Taman, chief Mibzer, chief Magdiel, chief Iram. These are chiefs of Edom. Chapter 2. These are sons of Israel: Reuben, Simeon, Levi, and Judah, Issachar, and Zebulun, Dan, Joseph, and Benjamin, Naphtali, Gad, and Asher. Sons of Judah: Er, and Onan, and Shelah, three have been born to him of a daughter of Shua the Canaanitess. And Er, firstborn of Judah, is evil in the eyes of Jehovah, and he putteth him to death. And Tamar his daughter-in-law hath borne to him Phares and Zerah. All the sons of Judah are five. Sons of Phares: Hezron and Hamul. And sons of Zerah: Zimri, and Ethan, and Heman, and Kalkal, and Dara, all of them five. And sons of Carmi: Achar, troubler of Israel, who trespassed in the devoted thing. And sons of Ethan: Azariah. And sons of Hezron who were born to him: Jeremiel, and Ram, and Kelebi. And Ram begot Amminadab, and Amminadab begot Nashon, prince of the sons of Judah. And Nashon begot Salma, and Salma begot Boaz. And Boaz begot Obed, and Obed begot Jesse. And Jesse begot his firstborn Eliab, and Abinadab the second, and Shemaiah the third. Nethaneel the fourth, Raddai the fifth. Ozem the sixth, David the seventh. And their sisters Zeruiah and Abigail. And sons of Zeruiah: Abishai, and Joab, and Asael, three. And Abigail hath borne Amasa, and the father of Amasa is Jether the Ishmaelite. And Caleb son of Hezron hath begotten Azuba, Isha, and Jerioth, and these are her sons: Jesher, and Shobab, and Ardan. And Azuba dieth, and Caleb taketh to him Ephrath, and she beareth to him Hur. And Hur begot Uri, and Uri begot Bezaleel. And afterwards hath Hezron gone in unto a daughter of Machir father of Gilead, and he hath taken her, and he is a son of 60 years, and she beareth to him Segub. And Segub begot Jair, and he hath 23 cities in the land of Gilead. And he taketh Geshur and Aram, the small villages of Jair, from them, with Kanath and its small towns, 60 cities. All these belong to the sons of Machir father of Gilead. And after the death of Hezron in Caleb Ephratah, then the wife of Hezron, Abijah, even beareth to him Ashhur, father of Tekoa. And sons of Jeremiel, firstborn of Hezron, are the firstborn Ram, and Buna, and Oren, and Ozem, Ahijah. And Jeremiel hath another wife, and her name is Adara, she is mother of Onam. And sons of Ram, firstborn of Jeremiel, are Maz, and Jamin, and Eker. And sons of Onam are Shammai and Jada. And sons of Shammai, Nadab and Abishur. And the name of the wife of Abishur is Abihail, and she beareth to him Aban and Malad. And sons of Nadab, Sealed, and Apaim, and Sealed dieth without sons. And sons of Apaim, Ishi. And sons of Ishi, Shishan. And sons of Shishan, Alei. And sons of Jada, brother of Shammai, Jether, and Jonathan, and Jether dieth without sons. And sons of Jonathan, Peleth, and Zaza. These were sons of Jeremiel. And Shishan had no sons, but daughters, and Shishan hath a servant, an Egyptian, and his name is Jarha. And Shishan giveth his daughter to Jarha his servant for a wife, and she beareth to him Attai. And Attai begot Nathan, and Nathan begot Zabad. And Zabad begot Ephlal, and Ephlal begot Obed. And Obed begot Jehu. And Jehu begot Azariah, and Azariah begot Helez, and Helez begot Elisa. And Elisa begot Sismai, and Sismai begot Shallum. And Shallum begot Jechemiah, and Jechemiah begot Elishama. And sons of Caleb brother of Jeremiel, Misha his firstborn, he, is, father of Ziph, and sons of Mershah, Abi Hebron. And sons of Hebron, Korah, and Tapua, and Rechem, and Shema. And Shema begot Raham father of Jorkom, and Rechem begot Shammai. And a son of Shammai, is, Mahan, and Mahan, is, father of Bethzur. And Ephah concubine of Caleb bare Haran, and Moza, and Gazez, and Haran begot Gazez. And sons of Jadai, Regem, and Jotham, and Geshem, and Pelet, and Ephah, and Shaph. The concubine of Caleb, Macha, bare Sheber and Tirana. And she beareth Shaph father of Madmannah, Shiva father of Machbina, and father of Gibeah, and a daughter of Caleb, is, Aksa. These were sons of Caleb son of her, firstborn of Ephrathah, Shobal father of Kirjath-Jearim. Salma father of Beth-Lehem, Hareph father of Beth-Gader. And there are sons to Shobal father of Kirjath-Jearim, Haro, half of the Manuhathite. And the families of Kirjath-Jearim, the Ithrite, and the Puhite, and the Shumathite, and the Mishrate, from these went out the Zerethite, and the Eshtalite. Sons of Salma, Beth-Lehem, and the Netophathite, Atroth, Beth-Joab, and half of the Manuhathite, the Zorite. And the families of the scribes the inhabitants of Jabez, Tirathites, Shimathites, Sukathites. They, are, the Kenite, those coming of Hammath father of the house of Rechabakuk. Chapter 3. And these were sons of David, who were born to him in Hebron, the firstborn Amnon, of Ahinom the Jezreelitess, second Daniel, of Abigail the Carmelitess. The third Absalom, son of Macha daughter of Talmai king of Geshur, the fourth Adonijah, son of Haggith. The fifth Shephatiah, of Abital, the sixth Ithream, of Eglah his wife. Six have been born to him in Hebron, and he reigneth there 7 years and 6 months, and 33 years he hath reigned in Jerusalem. And these were born to him in Jerusalem, Shermaiah, and Shobab, and Nathan, and Solomon, for, of Bathsheba daughter of Amiel. Also Ibhar, and Elishama, and Eliphelet. And Noga, and Nepheg, and Japhia. And Elishama, and Eliada, and Eliphelet, 9. All, are, sons of David, apart from sons of the concubines, and Tamar their sister. And the son of Solomon, is, Rehoboam, Abijah his son, Asa his son, Jehoshaphat his son. Joram his son, Ahaziah his son, Josh his son. Amaziah his son, Azariah his son, Jotham his son. Ahaz his son, Hezekiah his son, Manasseh his son. Amon his son, Josiah his son. And sons of Josiah, the firstborn Johanan, the second Jehoiakim, the third Zedekiah, the fourth Shallum. And sons of Jehoiakim, Jeconiah his son, Zedekiah his son. And sons of Jeconiah, Asur, Salathiel his son. Also Malkaram and Padiah, and Shenazar, Jechemiah, Hashemah, and Nedabiah. And sons of Padiah, Zerubbabel, and Shimei. And sons of Zerubbabel, Meshullam, and Hananiah, and Shelemith their sister. And Hashubah, and Ohol, and Berechiah, and Hasadiah, Jushabhezed, 5. And sons of Hananiah, Pelatiah, and Josiah, sons of Rephaiah, sons of Arnon, sons of Obadiah, sons of Shechaniah. And sons of Shechaniah, Shemaiah, and sons of Shemaiah, Haddish, and Igeel, and Beriah, and Neariah, and Shaphat, 6. And sons of Neariah, Elioenai, and Hezekiah, and Azricam, 3. And sons of Elioenai, Hodiah, and Eliashib, and Peliah, and Akub, and Johanan, and Deliah, and Anani, 7. Chapter 4. Sons of Judah, Perez, Hezron, and Carmi, and Hur, and Shobal. And Rea son of Shobal begot Jahath, and Jahath begot Ahumai and Lahad, these, are, families of the Zorathite. And these, are, of the father of Etam, Jezreel, and Ishma, and Idbash, and the name of their sister, is, Hazalponi. And Penul, Is, father of Geter, and Ezer father of Husha. These, are, sons of Hur, firstborn of Ephratah, father of Beth-Lehem. And to Ashhur father of Tekoa were two wives, Hela and Nara. And Nara beareth to him Ahuzam, and Hefer, and Temani, and Hahashtari, these, are, sons of Nara. And sons of Hela, Zerith, and Zohar, and Ethnan. And Cuz begot Anub, and Zobiba, and the families of Aharhel son of Haram. And Jabez is honored above his brethren, and his mother called his name Jabez, saying, because I have brought forth with grief. And Jabez calleth to the God of Israel, saying, if blessing thou dost bless me, then thou hast made great my border, and thy hand hath been with me, and thou hast kept me from evil, not to grieve me, and God bringeth in that which he asked. And Caleb brother of Shua begot Mehir, he is father of Eshton. And Eshton begot Beth-Rapha, and Pasea, and Tehinnah father of Iar-Nahash, these are men of Rekah. And sons of Kenas, Othniel, and Sariah, and sons of Othniel, Hath-Hath. And Meonothai begot Ophrah, and Sariah begot Joab father of the valley of artificers, for they were artificers. And sons of Caleb son of Jephunneh, Iru, Elah, and Nam, and sons of Elah, even Kenas. And sons of Jeholiel, Ziph and Zipha, Tiriah, and Asareel. And sons of Ezra, Ar, Jether, and Mird, and Epher, and Jalan, and she beareth Miriam, and Shammai, and Ishba father of Eshtemoah. And his wife Jehudijah bare Jered father of Geter, and Heber father of Socho, and Jekuthiel father of Zenoah. And these, are, sons of Bithiah daughter of Pharaoh, whom Mird took. And sons of the wife of Hodiah sister of Nahum, Abikila the Garmite, and Eshtemoah the Maccathite. And sons of Shimon, Ar, Amnon, and Rinnah, Ben-Hanan, and Tilan, and sons of Ishi, Zoheth, and Ben-Zoheth. Sons of Shelah son of Judah, Er father of Lekah, and Lada father of Mershah, and the families of the house of the service of fine linen, of the house of Ashbi. And Jochim, and the men of Kozeba, and Josh, and Seraph, who ruled over Moab and Jashubileam, and these things, are, ancient. They, are, the potters and inhabitants of Netaim and Gedera, with the king in his work they dwelt there. Sons of Simeon, Nemuel, and Jamin, Jerib, Zerah, Shal. Shalom his son, Mibsam his son, Mishma his son. And sons of Mishma, Hamuel his son, Zachar his son, Shimi his son. And to Shimi, are, 16 sons and 6 daughters, and to his brethren there are not many sons, and none of their families have multiplied as much as the sons of Judah. And they dwell in Beersheba, and Melada, and Hazarshal. And in Bilhah, and in Ezam, and in Tolad. And in Bethuel, and in Horma, and in Ziklag. And in Beth-Markaboth, and in Hazar-Susim, and in Beth-Biriai, and in Sherim, these, are, their cities till the reigning of David. And their villages, are, Etam, and Ein, Rimmon, and Token, and Ashan, 5 cities. And all their villages that, are, round about these cities unto Baal, these, are, their dwellings, and they have their genealogy. Even Meshabab, and Jamlech, and Joshua son of Amaziah. And Joel, and Jehu son of Josibiah, son of Sariah, son of Aziel. And Elioenai, and Jacobah, and Jeshohiah, and Asaiah, and Adiel, and Jezemiel, and Benaiah. And Ziza son of Shurphai, son of Alon, son of Jediah, son of Shimri, son of Shemaiah. These who are coming in by name, are, princes in their families, and the house of their fathers have broken forth into a multitude. And they go to the entrance of Geter, unto the east of the valley, to seek pasture for their flock. And they find pasture, fat and good, and the land broad of sides, and quiet, and safe, for of Ham are those dwelling there before. And these who are written by name come in the days of Hezekiah king of Judah, and smite their tents, and the habitations that have been found there, and devote them to destruction unto this day, and dwell in their stead, because pasture for their flock is there. And of them, of the sons of Simeon, there have gone to Mount Seir, 500 men, and Pelatiah, and Neariah, and Rephaiah, and Uzziel, sons of Ishi, at their head. And they smite the remnant of those escaped of Amalek, and dwell there unto this day. Chapter 5. As to sons of Reuben, firstborn of Israel, for he is the firstborn, and on account of his profaning the couch of his father hath his birthright been given to the sons of Joseph son of Israel, and he is not to be reckoned by genealogy for the birthright. For Judah hath been mighty over his brother, and for leader above him, and the birthright is to Joseph. Sons of Reuben, firstborn of Israel, Hanok, and Palu, Hezron, and Carmi. Sons of Joel, Shemaiah his son, Gog his son, Shimi his son. Micah his son, Rea his son, Baal his son. Bera his son, whom Tilgath-Pilneser king of Ashur removed, he is prince of the Reubenite. And his brethren, by their families, in the genealogy of their generations, are Heds, Jeel, and Zechariah. And Bela son of Azaz, son of Shema, son of Joel, he is dwelling in Aroer, even unto Nebo and Balmean. And at the east he dwelt even unto the entering in of the wilderness, even from the river Frat, for their cattle were multiplied in the land of Gilead. And in the days of Saul they have made war with the Hagarites, who fall by their hand, and they dwell in their tents over all the face of the east of Gilead. And the sons of Gad, over against them have dwelt in the land of Bashan unto Salca. Joel the head, and Shapham the second, and Jonai and Shaphat in Bashan. And their brethren of the house of their fathers, are Michael, and Meshullam, and Sheba, and Jorai, and Jachin, and Zia, and Heber, seven. These are sons of Abihail son of Huri, son of Jeroah, son of Gilead, son of Michael, son of Jeshishai, son of Jado, son of Buz. Ahi son of Abdeel, son of Guni, is head of the house of their fathers. And they dwell in Gilead in Bashan, and in her small towns, and in all suburbs of Sharon, upon their outskirts. All of them reckoned themselves by genealogy in the days of Jotham king of Judah, and in the days of Jeroboam king of Israel. Sons of Reuben, and the Gadite, and the half of the tribe of Manasseh, of sons of valour, men bearing shield and sword, and treading bow, and taught in battle, are 44,760, going out to the host. And they make war with the Hagarites, and Jetur, and Naphish, and Nodab. And they are helped against them, and the Hagarites are given into their hand, and all who are with them, for they cried to God in battle, and he was entreated of them, because they trusted in him. And they take captive their cattle, of their camels 50,000, and of sheep 250,000, and of asses 2,000, and of human beings 100,000. For many have fallen pierced, for of God is the battle, and they dwell in their stead till the removal. And the sons of the half of the tribe of Manasseh dwelt in the land, from Bashan unto Baal Hermon, and Seir, and Mount Hermon, they have multiplied. And these are heads of the house of their fathers, even Epher, and Ishi, and Eliel, and Azriel, and Jeremiah, and Hodaviah, and Jadiel, men mighty in valor, men of name, heads to the house of their fathers. And they trespass against the God of their fathers, and go a whoring after the gods of the peoples of the land whom God destroyed from their presence. And stir up doth the God of Israel the spirit of Pul king of Ashur, and the spirit of Tilgath-Pilneser king of Ashur, and he removeth them even the Reubenite, and the Gadite, and the half of the tribe of Manasseh, and bringeth them into Hala, and Haber, and Hara, and the river of Gozan unto this day. Chapter 6. Sons of Levi, Gershon, Kohath, and Merari. And the sons of Kohath, Amram, Izhar, and Hebron, and Uzziel. And sons of Amram, Aaron, and Moses, and Miriam. And sons of Aaron, Nadab, and Abihu, Eleazar, and Ithamar. Eleazar begot Phinehas, Phinehas begot Abishua. And Abishua begot Bucki, and Bucki begot Uzzi. And Uzzi begot Zerahiah, and Zerahiah begot Maraith. Maraith begot Amariah, and Amariah begot Ahitub. And Ahitub begot Zadok, and Zadok begot Ahimaaz. And Ahimaaz begot Azariah, and Azariah begot Johanan. And Johanan begot Azariah, him who acted as priest in the house that Solomon built in Jerusalem. And Azariah begetteth Amariah, and Amariah begot Ahitub. And Ahitub begot Zadok, and Zadok begot Shallum. And Shallum begot Hilkiah, and Hilkiah begot Azariah. And Azariah begot Sariah, and Sariah begot Jehozadak. And Jehozadak hath gone in Jehovah's removing Judah and Jerusalem by the hand of Nebuchadnezzar. Sons of Levi, Gershom, Kohath, and Merari. And these are names of sons of Gershom, Libni and Shimi. And sons of Kohath, Amram, and Azar, and Hebron, and Uzziel. Sons of Merari, Mali and Mushi. And these are families of the Levite according to their fathers. Of Gershom, Libni his son, Jahath his son, Zimmah his son, Joah his son, Iddo his son, Zerah his son, Jeterai his son. Sons of Kohath, Amminadab his son, Korah his son, Assur his son, Elkanah his son, and Ebiasaph his son, and Assur his son. Tahath his son, Uriel his son, Uzziah his son, and Shaul his son. And sons of Elkanah, Amasai and Ahimeth. Elkanah, sons of Elkanah, Zophai his son, and Nahath his son. Eliab his son, Jeraham his son, Elkanah his son. And sons of Samuel, the firstborn Vashni, and the second Abijah. Sons of Merari, Mali, Libni his son, Shimi his son, Uzzah his son. Shermaiah his son, Haggiah his son, Asaiah his son. And these are they whom David stationed over the parts of the song of the house of Jehovah, from the resting of the ark. And they are ministering before the tabernacle of the tent of meeting, in song, till the building by Solomon of the house of Jehovah in Jerusalem, and they stand according to their ordinance over their service. And these are those standing, and their sons, of the sons of the Kohathite, Heman the singer, son of Joel, son of Shemuel, son of Elkanah, son of Jeraham, son of Eliel, son of Toa, son of Zoph, son of Elkanah, son of Mahath, son of Amasai, son of Elkanah, son of Joel, son of Azariah, son of Zephaniah, son of Tahath, son of Assur, son of Ebiasaph, son of Korah, son of Azar, son of Kohath, son of Levi, son of Israel. And his brother Asaph, who is standing on his right, Asaph, son of Berechiah, son of Shermaiah, son of Michael, son of Basiah, son of Malchiah, son of Ethni, son of Zerah, son of Adaiah, son of Ethan, son of Zimmah, son of Shimi, son of Jahath, son of Gershom, son of Levi. And sons of Merari, their brethren, are, on the left, Ethan son of Kishi, son of Abdi, son of Malak, son of Hashabiah, son of Amaziah, son of Hilkiah, son of Amzi, son of Bani, son of Shamer, son of Mali, son of Mushi, son of Merari, son of Levi. And their brethren the Levites are put to all the service of the tabernacle of the house of God. And Aaron and his sons are making perfume on the altar of the burnt offering, and on the altar of the perfume, for all the work of the Holy of Holies, and to make atonement for Israel, according to all that Moses servant of God commanded. And these are sons of Aaron, Eleazar his son, Phinehas his son, Abishua his son, Bucky his son, Uzzi his son, Zerahiah his son, Maraith his son, Maria his son, Ahitub his son, Zadok his son, Ahimaaz his son. And these are their dwellings, throughout their towers, in their borders, of the sons of Aaron, of the family of the Kohathite, for theirs was the lot. And they give to them Hebron in the land of Judah and its suburbs round about it. And the field of the city and its villages they gave to Caleb son of Jephunneh Nehemiah. And to the sons of Aaron they gave the cities of refuge, Hebron, and Libnah and its suburbs, and Jatter, and Eshtemoa and its suburbs. and Hilan and its suburbs, Debir and its suburbs, and Ashan and its suburbs, and Bethshemesh and its suburbs. And from the tribe of Benjamin, Geba and its suburbs, and Allemeth and its suburbs, and Anathoth and its suburbs. All their cities are 13 cities, for their families. And to the sons of Kohath, those left of the family of the tribe, from the half of the tribe, the half of Manasseh, by lot, are 10 cities. And to the sons of Gershom, for their families, from the tribe of Issachar, and from the tribe of Asher, and from the tribe of Naphtali, and from the tribe of Manasseh in Bashan, 13 cities. To the sons of Merari, for their families, from the tribe of Reuben, and from the tribe of Gad, and from the tribe of Zebulun, by lot, 12 cities. And the sons of Israel give to the Levites the cities and their suburbs. And they give by lot from the tribe of the sons of Judah, and from the tribe of the sons of Simeon, and from the tribe of the sons of Benjamin, these cities which they call by name. And some of the families of the sons of Kohath have cities of their border from the tribe of Ephraim. And they give to them the cities of refuge, Shechem and its suburbs in the hill country of Ephraim, and Gezer and its suburbs, and Jokmeam and its suburbs, and Beth-Horon and its suburbs, and Aijalon and its suburbs, and Gath-Rimmon and its suburbs, and from the half-tribe of Manasseh, Aner and its suburbs, and Bileam and its suburbs, for the family of the sons of Kohath who are left. To the sons of Gershom from the family of the half of the tribe of Manasseh, are Golan in Bashan and its suburbs, and Ashtaroth and its suburbs. And from the tribe of Issachar, Kadesh and its suburbs, Dabarath and its suburbs, and Ramoth and its suburbs, and Anam and its suburbs. And from the tribe of Asher, Mashal and its suburbs, and Abdon and its suburbs, and Hukok and its suburbs, and Rehob and its suburbs. And from the tribe of Naphtali, Kadesh in Galilee and its suburbs, and Hammon and its suburbs, and Kirjathaim and its suburbs. To the sons of Merari who are left, from the tribe of Zebulun, are Rimmon and its suburbs, Tabor and its suburbs. And from beyond the Jordan by Jericho, at the east of the Jordan, from the tribe of Reuben, Bezer in the wilderness and its suburbs, and Jaza and its suburbs, and Kedemoth and its suburbs, and Mepheth and its suburbs. And from the tribe of Gad, Ramoth in Gilead and its suburbs, and Mahanaim and its suburbs, and Heshbon and its suburbs, and Jazer and its suburbs. Chapter 7. And sons of Issachar, Tola, and Pua, Jashub, and Shimron, 4. And sons of Tola, Uzi, and Rephaiah, and Jeriel, and Jamai, and Jibzim, and Shemuel, heads of the house of their fathers, even, of Tola, mighty of valour in their generations, their number in the days of David, is 22,600. And sons of Uzi, Izrahiah, and sons of Izrahiah, Michael, and Obadiah, and Joel, Ishia, Hamisha, all of them heads. And beside them, by their generations, of the house of their fathers, are troops of the host of battle, 36,000, for they multiplied wives and sons. And their brethren of all the families of Issachar, are mighty of valour, 87,000, all have their genealogy. Of Benjamin, Bela, and Becher, and Jediel, 3. And sons of Bela, Esben, and Uzi, and Uziel, and Jerimoth, and Iri, 5, heads of a house of fathers, mighty of valour, with their genealogy, 22,000, and 34. And sons of Becher, Zemira, and Josh, and Eliezer, and Elioenai, and Omri, and Jerimoth, and Abijah, and Anathoth, and Allemeth. All these are sons of Becher. With their genealogy, after their generations, heads of a house of their fathers, mighty of valour, 20,200. And sons of Jediel, Bilhan, and sons of Bilhan, Jush, and Benjamin, and Ehud, and Shanana, and Zethan, and Tarshish, and Ahishahar. All these are sons of Jediel, even heads of the fathers, mighty in valour, 17,200 going out to the host for battle. And Shuppim and Huppim, Ar, sons of Iar, Husham son of Ahir. Sons of Naphtali, Jaziel, and Guni, and Jezer, and Shalom, sons of Bilha. Sons of Manasseh, Ashriel, whom Jalada his Aramean concubine bare, with Makir father of Gilead. And Makir took wives for Huppim and for Shuppim, and the name of the one, is, Macha, and the name of the second Zelophehad, and Zelophehad hath daughters. And Macha wife of Makir beareth a son and calleth his name Peresh, and the name of his brother, is, Sheresh, and his sons, are, Ulam and Rakam. And son of Ulam, be Daniel these, are, sons of Gilead son of Makir, son of Manasseh. And his sister Hamaleketh bare Ishhad, and Abizer, and Mahala. And the sons of Shemedah are Ahian, and Shechem, and Leki, and Aniam. And sons of Ephraim, Shuthelah, and Baird his son, and Tahath his son, and Elada his son, and Tahath his son. And Zabad his son, and Shuthelah his son, and Ezer, and Elid, and slain them have men of Gath who are born in the land, because they came down to take their cattle. And Ephraim their father mourneth many days, and his brethren come in to comfort him. And he goeth in unto his wife, and she conceiveth and beareth a son, and he calleth his name Beriah, because in evil had been his house. And his daughter, is, Shera, and she buildeth Beth Horon, the lower and the upper, and Uz and Shera. And Repha, is, his son, and Resheph, and Tela his son, and Tain his son. Ladan his son, Amahud his son, Elishama his son. Nan his son, Jehoshua his son. And their possession and their dwellings, are, Bethel and its small towns, and to the east Naran, and to the west Gezer and its small towns, and Shechem and its small towns, unto Gaza and its small towns. And by the parts of the sons of Manasseh, Bethshean and its small towns, Tanakh and its small towns, Megiddo and its small towns, Dor and its small towns, in these dwelt the sons of Joseph son of Israel. Son of Asher, Imnah, and Ishv, and Ishvi, and Beriah, and Sarah their sister. And sons of Beriah, Heber, and Malkiel, he, is, father of Berzavith. And Heber begot Japhlet, and Shomer, and Hotham, and Shua their sister. And sons of Japhlet, Pesach, and Bimhal, and Ushbuth, these, are, sons of Japhlet. And sons of Shamer, Ahi, and Roga, Jehubba, and Aram. And son of Helam his brother, Zopha, and Imnah, and Shalesh, and Amalekai. Sons of Zopha, Sua, and Harnifer, and Shul, and Beri, and Imra. Bezer, and Hod, and Shama, and Shilsha, and Ithran, and Bera. And sons of Jether, Jephunneh, and Pispa, and Era. And sons of Ola, Ara, and Haniel, and Reziah. All these, are, sons of Asher, heads of the house of the fathers, chosen ones, mighty in valour, heads of the princes, with their genealogy, for the host, for battle, their number, is, 26,000 men. Chapter 8. And Benjamin begot Bela his firstborn, Ashbel the second, and Ahara the third. Noah the fourth, and Rapha the fifth. And there are sons to Bela, Adar, and Gera. And Abihud, and Abishua, and Naaman, and Ahoah. And Gera, and Shephaphan, and Huram. And these, are, sons of Ehud, they are heads of fathers to the inhabitants of Geba, and they remove them unto Manahath. And Naaman, and Ahiah, and Gera, he removed them, and begot Uzzah and Nahahud. And Shaharaim begot in the field of Moab, after his sending them away, Husham and Bara, are, his wives. And he begetteth of Hodesh his wife, Jobab, and Zibiah, and Misha, and Malcolm. And Juz, and Shekiah, and Mirma. These, are, his sons, heads of fathers. And of Husham he begot Ahitub and Elpal. And sons of Elpal, Eber, and Mishim, and Shamer, he built Ono and Lod and its small towns. And Beriah and Shema, they, are, the heads of fathers to the inhabitants of Aijalon, they caused to flee the inhabitants of Gath. And Ahio, Shashak, and Jerimoth. And Zebadiah, and Arad, and Ader. And Michael, and Ispa, and Joha, sons of Beriah. And Zebadiah, and Meshullam, and Haziki, and Heber. And Ishmerai, and Jezliah, and Jobab, sons of Elpal. And Jachim, and Zikri, and Zabdi. And Elianai, and Zilithai, and Eliel. And Adaiah, and Beriah, and Shimrath, sons of Shimi. And Ishpan, and Heber, and Eliel. And Abdon, and Zikri, and Hanan. And Hananiah, and Elam, and Antithijah. And Iphadiah, and Penuel, sons of Shashak. And Shamsherai, and Shehariah, and Athaliah. And Jerashiah, and Eliah, and Zikri, sons of Jeraham. These are heads of fathers, by their generations, heads, these dwelt in Jerusalem. And in Gibeon hath the father of Gibeon dwelt, and the name of his wife is Macha. And his son, the firstborn, is Abdon, and Zur, and Kish, and Baal, and Nadab. And Geder, and Ahio, and Zachar. And Mikloth begot Shemiah. And they also over against their brethren dwelt in Jerusalem with their brethren. And Na begot Kish, and Kish begot Saul, and Saul begot Jonathan, and Malchishua, and Abinadab, and Eshbal. And a son of Jonathan, is Meribbaal, and Meribbaal begot Micah. And sons of Micah, Pithon, and Melech, and Teria, and Ahaz. And Ahaz begot Jehoda, and Jehoda begot Allemeth, and Asmaveth, and Zimri begot Moza. And Moza begot Biniah, Rapha, is, his son, Elisa his son, Azel his son. And to Azel, are, six sons, and these, are, their names, Azricam, Bacharu, and Ishmael, and Sheariah, and Obadiah, and Hanan. All these, are, sons of Azel. And sons of Eshek his brother, Ulam his firstborn, Jehush the second, and Eliphelet the third. And the sons of Ulam are men mighty in valour, treading bow, and multiplying sons and sons' sons, 150. All these, are, of the sons of Benjamin. Chapter 9. And all Israel have reckoned themselves by genealogy, and lo, they are written on the book of the kings of Israel and Judah, they were removed to Babylon for their trespass. And the first inhabitants, who, are, in their possession, in their cities, of Israel, are, the priests, the Levites, and the Nethinim. And in Jerusalem dwelt of the sons of Judah, and of the sons of Benjamin, and of the sons of Ephraim and Manasseh. Uthai son of Ammihud, son of Omri, son of Imri, son of Bani, of the sons of Perez, son of Judah. And of the Shilonite, Asaiah the firstborn, and his sons. And of the sons of Zerah, Jul, and their brethren, 690. And of the sons of Benjamin, Salu son of Meshullam, son of Hodaviah, son of Hasanuah. And Ibniah son of Jeraham, and Elah son of Uzzi, son of Mikri, and Meshullam son of Shephatiah, son of Ruel, son of Ibnijah. And their brethren, according to their generations, are 956. All these are men, heads of fathers, according to the house of their fathers. And of the priests, Jediah, and Jehoiarib, and Jachin. And Azariah son of Hilkiah, son of Meshullam, son of Zadok, son of Meraith, son of Ahitub, leader in the house of God. And Adaiah son of Jeraham, son of Pashur, son of Melchijah, and Masai son of Adiel, son of Jazra, son of Meshullam, son of Meshillamith, son of Immer. And their brethren, heads to the house of their fathers, 1760, mighty in valour, are, for the work of the service of the house of God. And of the Levites, Shemaiah son of Hashshub, son of Azricam, son of Hashabiah, of the sons of Merari. And Bakbakar, Haresh, and Galil, and Mataniah son of Micah, son of Zikri, son of Azaph. And Obadiah son of Shemariah, son of Galil, son of Jeduthun, and Berechiah, son of Asa, son of Elkanah, who is dwelling in the villages of the Netophathite. And the gatekeepers, Ar, Shalom, and Akub, and Talmon, and Ahiman, and their brethren. Shalom is the head. And hitherto they are at the gate of the king eastward, they are the gatekeepers for the companies of the sons of Levi. And Shalom son of Korah, son of Ebiasaph, son of Korah, and his brethren, of the house of his father, the Korahites, are over the work of the service, keepers of the thresholds of the tent, and their fathers are over the camp of Jehovah, keepers of the entrance. And Phinehas son of Eleazar hath been leader over them formerly, Jehovah is with him. Zechariah son of Meshelemiah is gatekeeper at the opening of the tent of meeting. All of those who are chosen for gatekeepers at the thresholds are 212, they are in their villages, by their genealogy, they whom David and Samuel the seer appointed in their office. And they and their sons are over the gates of the house of Jehovah, even of the house of the tent, by watches. At four sides are the gatekeepers, east, west, north, and south. And their brethren in their villages are to come in for 7 days from time to time with these. For in office are the four chiefs of the gatekeepers, they are Levites, and they have been over the chambers, and over the treasuries of the house of God. And round about the house of God they lodge, for on them is the watch, and they are over the opening, even morning by morning. And some of them are over the vessels of service, for by number they bring them in, and by number they take them out. And some of them are appointed over the vessels, even over all the vessels of the sanctuary, and over the fine flour, and the wine, and the oil, and the frankincense, and the spices. And some of the sons of the priests are mixing the mixture for spices. And Mattathiah, of the Levites, he is the firstborn to Shalom the Korahite, is in office over the work of the pans. And of the sons of the Kohathite, some of their brethren are over the bread of the arrangement, to prepare it Sabbath by Sabbath. And these who sing, heads of fathers of the Levites, in the chambers, are free, for by day and by night, they are over them in the work. These heads of the fathers of the Levites throughout their generations are heads. These have dwelt in Jerusalem. And in Gibeon dwelt hath the father of Gibeon, Jehiel, and the name of his wife is Machah. And his son, the firstborn, is Abdon, and Zur, and Kish, and Baal, and Neh, and Nadab. And Geder, and Ahio, and Zechariah, and Mikloth. And Mikloth begot Shimeam, and they also, over against their brethren, have dwelt in Jerusalem with their brethren. And Neh begot Kish, and Kish begot Saul, and Saul begot Jonathan, and Malchishua, and Abinadab, and Eshbal. And a son of Jonathan, is Merib-Baal, and Merib-Baal begot Micah. And sons of Micah, Pithon, and Melech, and Tariah. And Ahaz, he begot Jarah, and Jarah begot Allemeth, and Asmaveth, and Zimri begot Moza. And Moza begot Biniah, and Rephaiah is his son. Elisa his son, Azel his son. And to Azel are six sons, and these their names, Azricam, Bacharu, and Ishmael, and Sheariah, and Obadiah, and Hanan, these are sons of Azel. Chapter 10. And the Philistines have fought with Israel, and the men of Israel flee from the face of the Philistines, and fall wounded in Mount Gilboa. And the Philistines pursue after Saul, and after his sons, and the Philistines smite Jonathan, and Abinadab, and Malchishua, sons of Saul. And the battle is heavy on Saul, and those shooting with the bow find him, and he is wounded by those shooting. And Saul saith unto the bearer of his weapons, draw thy sword, and pierce me with it, lest these uncircumcised come and have abused me. And the bearer of his weapons hath not been willing, for he feareth exceedingly, and Saul taketh the sword, and falleth upon it. And the bearer of his weapons seeth that Saul is dead, and falleth, he also, on the sword, and dieth. And Saul dieth, and his three sons, and all his house, together they died. And all the men of Israel who are, in the valley see that they have fled, and that Saul and his sons have died, and they forsake their cities and flee, and the Philistines come and dwell in them. And it cometh to pass, on the morrow, that the Philistines come to strip the wounded, and find Saul and his sons fallen in Mount Gilboa. And strip him, and bear away his head, and his weapons, and send into the land of the Philistines round about to proclaim tidings, to their idols and the people. And put his weapons in the house of their gods, and his skull they have fixed in the house of Dagon. And all Jabesh-Gilead hear of all that the Philistines have done to Saul. And all the men of valour rise and bear away the body of Saul, and the bodies of his sons, and bring them in to Jabesh, and bury their bones under the oak in Jabesh, and fast 7 days. And Saul dieth because of his trespass that he trespassed against Jehovah, against the word of Jehovah that he kept not, and also for asking at a familiar spirit to inquire. And he inquired not at Jehovah, and he putteth him to death, and turneth round the kingdom to David son of Jesse. Chapter 11. And gathered are all Israel unto David to Hebron, saying, Lo, thy bone and thy flesh, are we. Even in time past, even in Saul's being king, it is thou who art taking out and bringing in Israel, and Jehovah thy God saith to thee, Thou dost feed my people Israel, and thou art leader over my people Israel. And all the elders of Israel come in unto the king to Hebron, and David maketh with them a covenant in Hebron before Jehovah, and they anoint David for king over Israel, according to the word of Jehovah by the hand of Samuel. And David goeth, and all Israel, to Jerusalem, it is Jebus, and there the Jebusite, the inhabitants of the land. And the inhabitants of Jebus say to David, Thou dost not come in hither, and David captureth the fortress of Zion, it is the city of David. And David saith, Whoever smitteth the Jebusite first doth become head and prince, and go up first doth Joab son of Zeruiah and becometh head. And David dwelleth in the fortress, therefore they have called it City of David. And he buildeth the city round about, from Millo, and unto the circumference, and Joab restoreth the rest of the city. And David goeth, going on and becoming great, and Jehovah of hosts is with him. And these are heads of the mighty ones whom David hath, who are strengthening themselves with him in his kingdom, with all Israel, to cause him to reign, according to the word of Jehovah, over Israel. And this is an account of the mighty ones whom David hath. Jashabim son of a Hachmonite is head of the 30, he is lifting up his spear against 300 wounded at one time. And after him is Eleazar son of Dodo the Ahohite, he is among the three mighty. He hath been with David in Padamim, and the Philistines have been gathered there to battle, and a portion of the field is full of barley, and the people have fled from the face of the Philistines. And they station themselves in the midst of the portion, and deliver it, and smite the Philistines, and Jehovah Sabbath, a great salvation. And 3 of the 30 heads go down on the rock unto David, unto the cave of Adullam, and the host of the Philistines is encamping in the valley of Rephaim. And David is then in the fortress, and the station of the Philistines is then in Beth-Lehem. And David longeth, and saith, Who doth give me to drink water from the well of Beth-Lehem, that is at the gate? And the 3 break through the camp of the Philistines, and draw water from the well of Beth-Lehem, that is at the gate, and bear and bring in unto David, and David hath not been willing to drink it, and poureth it out to Jehovah. And saith, Far be it from me, by my God, to do this, the blood of these men do I drink with their lives? For with their lives they have brought it, and he was not willing to drink it. These things did the 3 mighty ones. And Abishai brother of Joab, he hath been head of the 3, and he is lifting up his spear against 300 wounded, and hath a name among 3. Of the 3 by the 2 he is honored, and becometh their head, and unto the first 3 he hath not come. Benaiah son of Jehoiada, son of a man of valor, of great deeds, from Kabzeel, he hath smitten the 2 lion-like Moabites, and he hath gone down and smitten the lion in the midst of the pit, in the day of snow. And he hath smitten the man, the Egyptian, a man of measure, 5 by the cubit and in the hand of the Egyptian, is, a spear like a beam of weavers, and he goeth down unto him with a rod, and taketh violently away the spear out of the hand of the Egyptian, and slayeth him with his own spear. These, things, hath Benaiah son of Jehoiada done, and hath a name among the three mighty ones. Of the 30, lo, he, is, honored, and unto the, first, 3 he hath not come, and David setteth him over his guard. And the mighty ones of the forces, are, Asahel brother of Joab, Elhanan son of Dodo of Beth-Lehem. Shammoth the Hararite, Helez the Pelonite. Ira son of Ikesh the Tekoite, Abiezer the Anathothite. Sibachai the Hushathite, Eli the Ahohite. Maharai the Netophathite, Helad son of Bana the Netophathite. Ithai son of Ribai of Gibeah, of the sons of Benjamin, Benaiah the Parathonite. Hurai of the brooks of Gash, Abel the Arbathite. Asmaveth the Baharamite, Eliaba the Shalbanite. The sons of Hashem the Jizanite, Jonathan son of Sheaj the Hararite. Ahiam son of Sacher the Hararite, Eliphel son of Uar. Hefer the Masharathite, Ahijah the Pelonite. Hezir the Carmelite, Narai son of Ezbai. Joel brother of Nathan, Mibhar son of Hagari. Zelek the Ammonite, Naharai the Barathite, bearer of the weapons of Joab son of Zeruiah. Ira the Ithrite, Garab the Ithrite. Uriah the Hittite, Zabad son of Alei. Adina son of Shiza the Reubenite, head of the Reubenites, and by him 30. Hanan son of Macha, and Joshaphat the Mithnite. Uzziah the Ashtarathite, Shama and Jehiel sons of Hothan the Aroerite. Jediel son of Shimri, and Joha his brother the Tizite. Eliel the Mahavite, and Jeribai, and Joshaviah, sons of Elnam, and Ithma the Moabite. Eliel, and Obed, and Jazel the Mezobite. Chapter 12. And these, are, those coming in unto David to Ziklag, while shut up because of Saul son of Kish, and they, are, among the mighty ones, helping the battle. Armed with bow, right and left-handed, with stones, and with arrows, with bows, of the brethren of Saul, of Benjamin. The head, is, Ahiezer, and Josh, sons of Shemab the Gibeathite, and Jeziel, and Pelet, sons of Asmaveth, and Baracha, and Jehu the Antathite. And Ishmaiah the Gibeonite, a mighty one among the 30, and over the 30, and Jeremiah, and Jehaziel, and Johanan, and Jozabad the Gederathite. Eluzai, and Jerimoth, and Bealiah, and Shemariah, and Shephatiah the Harophite. Elkanah, and Jeziah, and Azareel, and Jozer, and Jashabim the Korites. And Joelah, and Zebadiah, sons of Jeraham of Gedor. And of the Gadite there have been separated unto David, to the fortress, to the wilderness, mighty of valour, men of the host for battle, setting in array target and buckler, and their faces the face of the lion, and as roes on the mountains for speed. Ezer the head, Obadiah the second, Eliab the third. Mishmanah the fourth, Jeremiah the fifth. Attai the sixth, Eliel the seventh. Johanan the eighth, Elzabad the ninth. Jeremiah the tenth, Machbani the 11th. These, are, of the sons of Gad, heads of the host, one of 100, is, the least, and the greatest, of 1,000. These, are, they who have passed over the Jordan in the first month, and it is full over all its banks and cause all, they of, the valley to flee to the east and to the west. And there come of the sons of Benjamin and Judah unto the stronghold to David. And David goeth out before them, and answereth and saith to them, If for peace ye have come in unto me, to help me, I have a heart to unite with you, and if to betray me to mine adversaries, without violence in my hands, the God of our fathers doth see and reprove. And the Spirit hath clothed Amasai, head of the captains, to thee, O David, and with thee, O son of Jesse, peace. Peace to thee, and peace to thy helper, for thy God hath helped thee, and David receiveth them, and putteth them among the heads of the troop. And of Manasseh there have fallen unto David in his coming with the Philistines against Israel to battle, and they helped them not, for by counsel the princes of the Philistines sent him away, saying, With our heads he doth fall unto his master Saul. In his going unto Ziglag there have fallen unto him of Manasseh, Adna, and Jozabad, and Jediel, and Michael, and Jozabad, and Elihu, and Zilthai, heads of the thousands that are of Manasseh. And they have helped with David over the troop, for mighty of valour are all of them, and they are captains in the host. For at that time, day by day, they come in unto David to help him, till it is a great camp, like a camp of God. And these are the numbers of the head of the armed men of the host. They have come in unto David to Hebron to turn round the kingdom of Saul unto him, according to the mouth of Jehovah. The sons of Judah, bearing target and spear, are 6,800, armed ones of the host. Of the sons of Simeon, mighty ones of valour for the host, are 7,100. Of the sons of Levi, are 4,600. And Jehoiada is the leader of the Aaronite, and with him are 3,700. And Zadok, a young man, mighty of valour, and of the house of his father, are 22 heads. And of the sons of Benjamin, brethren of Saul, are 3,000, and hitherto their greater part are keeping the charge of the house of Saul. And of the sons of Ephraim, are 20,800, mighty of valour, men of name, according to the house of their fathers. And of the half of the tribe of Manasseh, are 18,000, who have been defined by name, to come in to cause David to reign. And of the sons of Issachar, having understanding for the times, to know what Israel should do, their heads are 200, and all their brethren are at their command. Of Zebulun, going forth to the host, arranging battle with all instruments of battle, are 50,000, and keeping rank without a double heart. And of Naphtali, 1,000 heads, and with them, with target and spear, are 37,000. And of the Danite, arranging battle, are 28,600. And of Ashhur, going forth to the host, to arrange battle, are 40,000. And from beyond the Jordan, of the Reubenite, and of the Gadite, and of the half of the tribe of Manasseh, with all instruments of the host for battle, are 120,000. All these are men of war, keeping rank, with a perfect heart they have come to Hebron, to cause David to reign over all Israel, and also all the rest of Israel are of one heart, to cause David to reign. And they are there with David 3 days, eating and drinking, for their brethren have prepared for them. And also those near unto them, unto Issachar, and Zebulun, and Naphtali, are bringing in bread on asses, and on camels, and on mules, and on oxen, food of fine flour, fig cakes and grape cakes, and wine, and oil, and oxen, and sheep, in abundance, for joy is in Israel. Chapter 13. And David consulteth with the heads of the thousands, and of the hundreds, every leader. And David saith to all the assembly of Israel, If unto you it be good, and from Jehovah our God it hath broken forth, we send unto our brethren, those left in all the lands of Israel, and with them the priests and the Levites, in the cities of their suburbs, and they are gathered unto us. And we bring round the ark of our God unto us, for we sought him not in the days of Saul. And all the assembly say to do so, for the thing is right in the eyes of all the people. And David assembleth all Israel from Sheer of Egypt even unto the entering in of Hamath, to bring in the ark of God from Kirjath-Jearim. And David goeth up, and all Israel, to Bala, unto Kirjath-Jearim that is, to Judah, to bring up thence the ark of God Jehovah, inhabiting the cherubs, where the name is called on. And they place the ark of God on a new cart, from the house of Abinadab, and Uzzah and Ahio are leading the cart. And David and all Israel are playing before God, with all strength, and with songs, and with harps, and with psalteries, and with timbrels, and with cymbals, and with trumpets. And they come in unto the threshing floor of Chidon, and Uzzah putteth forth his hand to seize the ark, for the oxen were released. And the anger of Jehovah is kindled against Uzzah, and he smiteth him, because that he hath put forth his hand on the ark, and he dieth there before God. And it is displeasing to David, because Jehovah hath made a breach upon Uzzah, and one calleth that place breach of Uzzah unto this day. And David feareth God on that day, saying, How do I bring in unto me the ark of God? And David hath not turned aside the ark unto himself, unto the city of David, and turneth it aside unto the house of Obed-Edom the Gittite. And the ark of God dwelleth with the household of Obed-Edom, in his house, 3 months, and Jehovah blesseth the house of Obed-Edom, and all that he hath. Chapter 14. And Huram king of Tyre sendeth messengers unto David, and cedar wood, and artificers of walls, and artificers of wood, to build to him a house. And David knoweth that Jehovah hath established him for king over Israel, because of the lifting up on high of his kingdom, for the sake of his people Israel. And David taketh again wives in Jerusalem, and David begetteth again sons and daughters. And these are the names of the children whom he hath in Jerusalem: Shammua, and Shobab, Nathan, and Solomon. And Ibhar, and Elishua, and Elpalet. And Noga, and Nepheg, and Japhia. And Elishama, and Beliada, and Eliphelet. And the Philistines hear that David hath been anointed for king over all Israel, and all the Philistines go up to seek David, and David heareth, and goeth out before them. And the Philistines have come, and rush into the valley of Rephaim. And David asketh of God, saying, Do I go up against the Philistines, and hast thou given them into my hand? And Jehovah saith to him, Go up, and I have given them into thy hand. And they go up into Baal-perazim, and David smiteth them there, and David saith, God hath broken up mine enemies by my hand, like the breaking up of waters, therefore they have called the name of that place Baal-perazim. And they leave there their gods, and David speaketh, and they are burnt with fire. And the Philistines add again, and rush into the valley. And David asketh again of God, and God saith to him, Do not go up after them, turn round from them, and thou hast come to them from over against the mulberries. And it cometh to pass, when thou hearest the sound of the stepping at the heads of the mulberries, then thou goest out into battle, for God hath gone out before thee to smite the camp of the Philistines. And David doth as God commanded him, and they smite the camp of the Philistines from Gibeon even unto Gezer. And the name of David goeth out into all the lands, and Jehovah hath put his fear on all the nations. Chapter 15. And he maketh for himself houses in the city of David, and prepareth a place for the ark of God, and stretcheth out for it a tent. Then said David, None are to carry the ark of God, except the Levites, for on them hath Jehovah fixed to carry the ark of God, and to serve him unto the age. And David assembleth all Israel unto Jerusalem, to bring up the ark of Jehovah unto its place that he had prepared for it. And David gathereth the sons of Aaron, and the Levites. Of sons of Kohath, Uriel the chief, and his brethren, 120. Of sons of Merari, Asaiah the chief, and his brethren, 220. Of sons of Gershom, Joel the chief, and his brethren, 130. Of sons of Elizaphan, Shemaiah the chief, and his brethren, 200. Of sons of Hebron, Eliel the chief, and his brethren, 80. Of sons of Uzziel, Amminadab the chief, and his brethren, 112. And David calleth to Zadok and to Abiathar the priests, and to the Levites, to Uriel, Asaiah, and Joel, Shemaiah, and Eliel, and Amminadab. And saith to them, Ye are heads of the fathers of the Levites, sanctify yourselves, ye and your brethren, and ye have brought up the ark of Jehovah, God of Israel, unto the place I have prepared for it. Because at the first, it was not ye, Jehovah our God made a breach upon us, because we sought him not according to the ordinance. And the priests and the Levites sanctify themselves, to bring up the ark of Jehovah, God of Israel. And sons of the Levites bear the ark of God, as Moses commanded, according to the word of Jehovah, on their shoulder, with staves, above them. And David saith to the heads of the Levites to appoint their brethren the singers, with instruments of song, psalteries, and harps, and cymbals, sounding, to lift up with the voice for joy. And the Levites appoint Heman son of Joel, and of his brethren, Asaph son of Berechiah, and of the sons of Merari their brethren, Ethan son of Kishiah. And with them their brethren, the seconds, in rank, Zechariah, Ben, and Jaziel, and Shemiramoth, and Jehiel, and Uni, Eliab, and Benaiah, and Messiah, and Mattathiah, and Eliphelah, and Micneah, and Obededom and Jeel the gatekeepers. And the singers, Heman, Asaph, and Ethan, with cymbals of brass to sound. And Zechariah, and Aziel, and Shemiramoth, and Jehiel, and Uni, and Eliab, and Messiah, and Benaiah, with psalteries besides virgins. And Mattathiah, and Eliphelah, and Micneah, and Obededom, and Jeel, and Azaziah, with harps, on the octave, to oversee. And Shenaniah, head of the Levites, is, over the burden, he instructeth about the burden, for he, is, intelligent. And Berechiah and Elkanah, are, gatekeepers for the ark. And Shebaniah, and Joshaphat, and Nethaneel, and Amasai, and Zechariah, and Benaiah, and Eleazar the priests, are blowing with trumpets before the ark of God, and Obededom and Jehiah, are, gatekeepers for the ark. And it is David, and the elders of Israel, and the heads of the thousands, who are going to bring up the ark of the covenant of Jehovah from the house of Obededom with joy. And it cometh to pass, in God's helping the Levites bearing the ark of the covenant of Jehovah, that they sacrifice 7 bullocks and 7 rams. And David is wrapped in an upper robe of fine linen, and all the Levites who are bearing the ark, and the singers, and Shenaniah head of the burden of the singers, and on David, is, an ephod of linen. And all Israel are bringing up the ark of the covenant of Jehovah with shouting, and with the sound of a cornet, and with trumpets, and with cymbals, sounding with psalteries and harps. And it cometh to pass, the ark of the covenant of Jehovah is entering in unto the city of David, and Michal daughter of Saul is looking through the window, and seeth King David dancing and playing, and despiseth him in her heart. Chapter 16. And they bring in the ark of God, and set it up in the midst of the tent that David hath stretched out for it, and they bring near burnt offerings and peace offerings before God. And David saith from offering the burnt offering and the peace offerings, and blesseth the people in the name of Jehovah. And giveth a portion to every man of Israel, both man and woman, to each a cake of bread, and a measure of wine, and a grape cake. And he putteth before the ark of Jehovah, of the Levites, ministers, even to make mention of, and to thank, and to give praise to Jehovah, God of Israel. Asaph the head, and his second Zechariah, Jeel, and Shemiramoth, and Jehiel, and Mattathiah, and Eliab, and Benaiah, and Obededom, and Jeel, with instruments of psalteries, and with harps, and Asaph with cymbals is sounding. And Benaiah and Jehaziel the priests, are, with trumpets continually before the ark of the covenant of God. On that day then hath David given at the beginning to give thanks to Jehovah by the hand of Asaph and his brethren. Give thanks to Jehovah, call in his name, make known among the peoples his doings. Sing ye to him, sing psalms to him, meditate on all his wonders. Boast yourselves in his holy name, rejoice doth the heart of those seeking Jehovah. Seek ye Jehovah and his strength, seek his face continually. Remember his wonders that he did, his signs, and the judgments of his mouth. O seed of Israel, his servant, O sons of Jacob, his chosen ones. He, is, Jehovah our God, in all the earth, are, his judgments. Remember ye to the age his covenant, the word he commanded, to 1,000 generations. Which he hath made with Abraham, and his oath, to Isaac. And he establisheth it to Jacob for a statute, to Israel a covenant age during. Saying, to thee I give the land of Canaan, the portion of your inheritance. When ye are few of number, as a little thing, and sojourners in it. And they go up and down, from nation unto nation, and from a kingdom unto another people. He hath not suffered any to oppress them, and reproveth on their account kings. Come not against mine anointed ones, and against my prophets do not evil. Sing to Jehovah, all the earth, proclaim from day unto day his salvation. Rehearse among nations his glory, among all the peoples his wonders. For great is Jehovah, and praised greatly, and fearful he is above all gods. For all gods of the peoples are not, and Jehovah the heavens hath made. Honor and majesty are before him, strength and joy are in his place. Ascribe to Jehovah, ye families of peoples, ascribe to Jehovah honor and strength. Ascribe to Jehovah the honor of his name, lift up a present, and come before him. Bow yourselves to Jehovah, in the beauty of holiness. Be pained before him, all the earth. Also, established is the world, it is not moved. The heavens rejoice, and the earth is glad, and they say among nations, Jehovah hath reigned. Roar doth the sea, and its fullness, exult doth the field, and all that is in it. Then sing, dew trees of the forest, from the presence of Jehovah, for he hath come to judge the earth. Give thanks to Jehovah, for good, for to the age is his kindness. And say, save us, O God of our salvation, and gather us, and deliver us from the nations, to give thanks to thy holy name, to triumph in thy praise. Blessed is Jehovah, God of Israel, from the age and unto the age, and all the people say, Amen, and have given praise to Jehovah. And he leaveth there before the ark of the covenant of Jehovah, for Asaph and for his brethren, to minister before the ark continually, according to the matter of a day in its day. Both Obed-Edom and their brethren, 60 and 8, and Obed-Edom son of Jeduthun, and Hosea for gatekeepers. And Zadok the priest, and his brethren the priests, before the tabernacle of Jehovah, in a high place that is in Gibeon. To cause to ascend burnt offerings to Jehovah, on the altar of burnt offering continually, morning and evening, and for all that is written in the law of Jehovah, that he charged on Israel. And with them are Heman and Jeduthun, and the rest of those chosen, who were defined by name, to give thanks to Jehovah, for to the age is his kindness. And with them Heman and Jeduthun are trumpets and cymbals for those sounding, and instruments of the song of God, and the sons of Jeduthun are at the gate. And all the people go, each to his house, and David turneth round to bless his house. Chapter 17. And it cometh to pass as David sat in his house, that David saith unto Nathan the prophet, Lo, I am dwelling in a house of cedars, and the ark of the covenant of Jehovah is under curtains. And Nathan saith unto David, All that is in thy heart do, for God is with thee. And it cometh to pass on that night that a word of God is unto Nathan, saying, Go, and thou hast said unto David my servant, Thus said Jehovah, Thou dost not build for me the house to dwell in. For I have not dwelt in a house from the day that I brought up Israel till this day, and I am from tent unto tent, and from the tabernacle. Whithersoever I have walked up and down among all Israel, a word spake I, with one of the judges of Israel, whom I commanded to feed my people, saying, Why have ye not built for me a house of cedars? And now, thus dost thou say to my servant, to David, Thus said Jehovah of hosts, I have taken thee from the habitation, from after the sheep, to be leader over my people Israel. And I am with thee whithersoever thou hast walked, and I cut off all thine enemies from thy presence, and have made for thee a name like the name of the great ones who are in the earth. And I have prepared a place for my people Israel, and planted it, and it hath dwelt in its place, and is not troubled any more, and the sons of perverseness add not to wear it out as at first. Yea, even from the days that I appointed judges over my people Israel. And I have humbled all thine enemies, and I declare to thee that a house doth Jehovah build for thee. And it hath come to pass, when thy days have been fulfilled to go with thy fathers, that I have raised up thy seed after thee, who is of thy sons, and I have established his kingdom. He doth build for me a house, and I have established his throne unto the age. I am to him for a father, and he is to me for a son, and my kindness I turn not aside from him as I turned it aside from him who was before thee. And I have established him in my house, and in my kingdom unto the age, and his throne is established unto the age. According to all these words, and according to all this vision, So spake Nathan unto David. And David the king cometh in and sitteth before Jehovah, and saith, Who am I, O Jehovah God, and what my house, that thou hast brought me hitherto? And this is small in thine eyes, O God, and thou speakest concerning the house of thy servant afar off, and hast seen me as a type of the man who is on high, O Jehovah God. What doth David add more unto thee for the honour of thy servant, and thou thy servant hast known? O Jehovah, for thy servant's sake, and according to thine own heart thou hast done all this greatness, to make known all these great things. O Jehovah, there is none like thee, and there is no God save thee, according to all that we have heard with our ears. And who is, as thy people Israel, one nation in the earth whom God hath gone to ransom to him for a people, to make for thee a name great and fearful, to cast out from the presence of thy people whom thou hast ransomed out of Egypt, nations? Yea, thou dost appoint thy people Israel to thee for a people unto the age, and thou, O Jehovah, hast been to them for God. And now, O Jehovah, the word that thou hast spoken concerning thy servant, and concerning his house, let be steadfast unto the age, and do as thou hast spoken. And let it be steadfast, and thy name is great unto the age, saying, Jehovah of hosts, God of Israel, is God to Israel, and the house of thy servant David is established before thee. For thou, O my God, thou hast uncovered the ear of thy servant, to build to him a house, therefore hath thy servant found to pray before thee. And now, Jehovah, thou art God himself, and thou speakest concerning thy servant this goodness. And now, thou hast been pleased to bless the house of thy servant, to be to the age before thee, for thou, O Jehovah, hast blessed, and it is blessed to the age. Chapter 18. And it cometh to pass after this, that David smiteth the Philistines, and humbleth them, and taketh Gath and its small towns out of the hand of the Philistines. And he smiteth Moab, and the Moabites are servants to David, bringing a present. And David smiteth Hadarezer king of Zobah, at Hamath, in his going to establish his power by the river Frat. And David captureth from him 1,000 chariots, and 7,000 horsemen, and 20,000 footmen, and David destroyeth utterly all the chariots, and leaveth of them 100 chariots, only. And Aram of Damascus cometh in to give help to Hadarezer king of Zobah, and David smiteth in Aram 22,000 men. And David putteth garrisons in Aram of Damascus, and the Arameans are to David for servants, bearing a present, and Jehovah giveth salvation to David whithersoever he hath gone. And David taketh the shields of gold that have been on the servants of Hadarezer, and bringeth them into Jerusalem. And from Tibhath, and from Chun, cities of Hadarezer, hath David taken very much brass, with it hath Solomon made the brazen sea, and the pillars, and the vessels of brass. And two king of Hamath heareth that David hath smitten the whole force of Hadarezer king of Zobah. And he sendeth Hadoram his son unto King David, to ask of him of peace, and to bless him, because that he hath fought against Hadarezer, and smitteth him, for a man of wars with two had Hadarezer been, and all kinds of vessels, of gold, and silver, and brass. Also them hath King David sanctified to Jehovah with the silver and the gold that he hath taken from all the nations, from Edom, and from Moab, and from the sons of Ammon, and from the Philistines, and from Amalek. And Abishai son of Zeruiah hath smitten Edom in the valley of Salt 18,000. And he putteth in Edom garrisons, and all the Edomites are servants to David, and Jehovah saveth David whithersoever he hath gone. And David reigneth over all Israel, and he is doing judgment and righteousness to all his people. And Joab son of Zeruiah is over the host, and Jehoshaphat son of Ahilud is remembrancer. And Zadok son of Ahitub, and Abimelech son of Abiathar, are priests, and Shavsha is scribe. And Benaiah son of Jehoiada is over the Cherethite and the Pelethite, and the elder sons of David are at the hand of the king. Chapter 19. And it cometh to pass after this, that Naash king of the sons of Ammon dieth, and his son Reigneth in his stead. And David saith, I do kindness with Hanan son of Naash, for his father did with me kindness, and David sendeth messengers to comfort him concerning his father. And the servants of David come in unto the land of the sons of Ammon, unto Hanan, to comfort him. And the heads of the sons of Ammon say to Hanan, Is David honoring thy father, in thine eyes, because he hath sent to thee comforters? In order to search, and to overthrow, and to spy out, the land, have not his servants come in unto thee? And Hanan taketh the servants of David, and shaveth them, and cutteth their long robes in the midst, unto the buttocks, and sendeth them away. And, some, go, and declare to David concerning the men, and he sendeth to meet them, for the men have been greatly ashamed, and the king saith, Dwell in Jericho till that your beard is grown, then ye have returned. And the sons of Ammon see that they have made themselves abhorred by David, and Hanan and the sons of Ammon send 1,000 talents of silver, to hire to them, from Aram-Naharaim, and from Aram-Machah, and from Zobah, chariots and horsemen. And they hire to them 32,000 chariots, and the king of Machah and his people, and they come in and encamp before Medeba, and the sons of Ammon have been gathered out of their cities, and come in to the battle. And David heareth, and sendeth Joab, and all the host of the mighty men. And the sons of Ammon come out and set battle in array at the opening of the city, and the kings who have come, are, by themselves in the field. And Joab seeth that the front of the battle hath been unto him, before and behind, and he chooseth out of all the choice in Israel, and setteth in array to meet Aram. And the remnant of the people he hath given into the hand of Abishai his brother, and they set in array to meet the sons of Ammon. And he saith, If Aram be stronger than I, then thou hast been to me for salvation, and if the sons of Ammon be stronger than thou, then I have saved thee. Be strong, and we strengthen ourselves, for our people, and for the cities of our God, and Jehovah doth that which is good in his eyes. And Joab draweth nigh, and the people who are with him, before Aram to battle, and they flee from his face. And the sons of Ammon have seen that Aram hath fled, and they flee, they also, from the face of Abishai his brother, and go into the city. And Joab cometh into Jerusalem. And Aram seeth that they have been smitten before Israel, and send messengers, and bring out Aram that is beyond the river, and Shaphak head of the host of Hadarezer is before them. And it is declared to David, and he gathereth all Israel, and passeth over the Jordan, and cometh in unto them, and setteth in array against them, yea, David setteth in array the battle to meet Aram, and they fight with him. And Aram fleeth from the face of Israel, and David slayeth of Aram 7,000 charioteers, and 40,000 footmen, and Shaphak head of the host he hath put to death. And the servants of Hadarezer see that they have been smitten before Israel, and they make peace with David and serve him, and Aram hath not been willing to help the sons of Ammon any more. Chapter 20. And it cometh to pass, at the time of the turn of the year, at the time of the going out of the messengers, that Joab letteth out the force of the host, and destroyeth the land of the sons of Ammon, and cometh in and besiegeth Rabbah. David is abiding in Jerusalem, and Joab smiteth Rabbah, and breaketh it down. And David taketh the crown of their king from off his head, and findeth it, in weight 1 talent of gold, and in it 1 precious stone, and it is on the head of David, and spoil of the city he hath brought out very much. And the people who are in it he hath brought out, and setteth to the saw, and to cutting instruments of iron, and to axes, and thus doth David to all cities of the sons of Ammon, and David turneth back, and all the people, to Jerusalem. And it cometh to pass, after this, that there remaineth war in Gezer with the Philistines. Then hath Sibbecai the Hushathite smitten Sippai, of the children of the giant, and they are humbled. And there is again war with the Philistines, and Elhanan son of Jair smitteth Lami, brother of Goliath the Gittite, the wood of whose spear is like a beam of weavers. And there is again war in Gath, and there is a man of measure, and his fingers and his toes are 6 and 6, 20 and 4, and also he hath been born to the giant. And he reproacheth Israel, and smite him doth Jonathan son of Shemaiah, brother of David. These were born to the giant in Gath, and they fall by the hand of David, and by the hand of his servants. Chapter 21. And there standeth up an adversary against Israel, and persuadeth David to number Israel. And David saith unto Joab, and unto the heads of the people, Go, number Israel from Beersheba even unto Dan, and bring unto me, and I know their number. And Joab saith, Jehovah doth add to his people as they are 100 times, are they not, my lord, O king, all of them to my lord for servants? Why doth my lord seek this? Why is he for a cause of guilt to Israel? And the word of the king is severe against Joab, and Joab goeth out, and goeth up and down in all Israel, and cometh into Jerusalem. And Joab giveth the account of the numbering of the people unto David, and all Israel is 1,000,000 and 100,000, each drawing sword, and Judah is 470,000, each drawing sword. And Levi and Benjamin he hath not numbered in their midst, for the word of the king was abominable with Joab. And it is evil in the eyes of God concerning this thing, and he smiteth Israel. And David saith unto God, I have sinned exceedingly, in that I have done this thing, and now, cause to pass away, I pray thee, the iniquity of thy servant, for I have acted very foolishly. And Jehovah speaketh unto Gad, seer of David, saying, Go, and thou hast spoken unto David, saying, Thus said Jehovah, 3, I am stretching out unto thee, choose for thee one of these, and I do it to thee. And Gad cometh in unto David, and saith to him, Thus said Jehovah, Take for thee either for 3 years famine, or 3 months to be consumed from the face of thine adversaries, even the sword of thine enemies to overtake, or 3 days the sword of Jehovah, even pestilence in the land, and a messenger of Jehovah destroying in all the border of Israel. And now, see, what word do I return to him who is sending me? And David saith unto Gad, I am greatly distressed, let me fall, I pray thee, into the hand of Jehovah, for very many are his mercies, and into the hand of man let me not fall. And Jehovah giveth a pestilence in Israel, and there fall of Israel 70,000 men. And God sendeth a messenger to Jerusalem to destroy it, and as he is destroying, Jehovah hath seen, and is comforted concerning the evil, and saith to the messenger who is destroying, Enough, now, cease thy hand. And the messenger of Jehovah is standing by the threshing floor of Ornan the Jebusite. And David lifteth up his eyes, and seeth the messenger of Jehovah standing between the earth and the heavens, and his sword drawn in his hand, stretched out over Jerusalem, and David falleth, and the elders, covered with sackcloth, on their faces. And David saith unto God, Did not I say to number the people? Yea, I it is, who have sinned, and done great evil, and these, the flock, what did they? O Jehovah, my God, let, I pray thee, thy hand be on me, and on the house of my father, and not on thy people, to be plagued. And the messenger of Jehovah spake unto Gad, saying for David, Surely David doth go up to raise an altar to Jehovah in the threshing floor of Ornan the Jebusite. And David goeth up by the word of Gad, that he spake in the name of Jehovah. And Ornan turneth back, and seeth the messenger, and his 4 sons, are, with him, hiding themselves, and Ornan is threshing wheat. And David cometh in unto Ornan, and Ornan looketh attentively, and seeth David, and goeth out from the threshing floor, and boweth himself to David face to the earth. And David saith unto Ornan, Give to me the place of the threshing floor, and I build in it an altar to Jehovah, for full silver give it to me, and the plague is restrained from the people. And Ornan saith unto David, Take to thee, and my lord the king doth that which is good in his eyes, see, I have given the oxen for burnt offerings, and the threshing instruments for wood, and the wheat for a present, the whole I have given. And King David saith to Ornan, Nay, for I surely buy for full silver, for I do not lift up that which is thine to Jehovah, so as to offer a burnt offering without cost. And David giveth to Ornan for the place shekels of gold, in weight 600. And David buildeth there an altar to Jehovah, and offereth burnt offerings and peace offerings, and calleth unto Jehovah, and he answereth him with fire from the heavens on the altar of the burnt offering. And Jehovah saith to the messenger, and he turneth back his sword unto its sheath. At that time when David seeth that Jehovah hath answered him in the threshing floor of Ornan the Jebusite, then he sacrificeth there. And the tabernacle of Jehovah that Moses made in the wilderness, and the altar of the burnt offering, are, at that time in a high place, in Gibeon. And David is not able to go before it to seek God, for he hath been afraid because of the sword of the messenger of Jehovah. Chapter 22. And David saith, This is the house of Jehovah God, and this the altar for burnt offering for Israel. And David saith to gather the sojourners who are in the land of Israel, and appointeth hewers to hewn stones to build a house of God. And iron in abundance for nails for leaves of the gates, and for couplings, hath David prepared, and brass in abundance, there is no weighing. And cedar trees even without number, for the Zidonians and the Tyrians brought in cedar trees in abundance to David. And David saith, Solomon my son, is a youth and tender, and the house to be built to Jehovah, is to be made exceedingly great, for name and for beauty to all the lands, let me prepare, I pray thee, for it, and David prepareth in abundance before his death. And he calleth for Solomon his son, and chargeth him to build a house to Jehovah, God of Israel. And David saith to Solomon his son, As for me, it hath been with my heart to build a house to the name of Jehovah my God. And the word of Jehovah is against me, saying, Blood in abundance thou hast shed, and great wars thou hast made, thou dost not build a house to my name, for much blood thou hast shed to the earth before me. Lo, a son is born to thee, he is a man of rest, and I have given rest to him from all his enemies round about, for Solomon is his name, and peace and quietness I give unto Israel in his days. He doth build a house to my name, and he is to me for a son, and I am to him for a father, and I have established the throne of his kingdom over Israel unto the age. Now, my son, Jehovah is with thee, and thou hast prospered, and hast built the house of Jehovah thy God, as he spake concerning thee. Only, Jehovah give to thee wisdom and understanding, and charge thee concerning Israel, even to keep the law of Jehovah thy God. Then thou dost prosper, if thou dost observe to do the statutes and the judgments that Jehovah charged Moses with concerning Israel. Be strong and courageous, do not fear, nor be cast down. And lo, in mine affliction, I have prepared for the house of Jehovah of gold talents 100,000, and of silver 1,000,000 talents, and of brass and of iron there is no weighing, for in abundance it hath been, and wood and stones I have prepared, and to them thou dost add. And with thee in abundance are workmen, hewers and artificers of stone and of wood, and every skillful man for every work. To the gold, to the silver, and to the brass, and to the iron, there is no number, arise and do, and Jehovah is with thee. And David giveth charge to all heads of Israel to give help to Solomon his son. Is not Jehovah your God with you? Yea, he hath given rest to you round about, for he hath given into my hand the inhabitants of the land, and subdued hath been the land before his people. Now, give your heart and your soul to seek to Jehovah your God, and rise and build the sanctuary of Jehovah God, to bring in the ark of the covenant of Jehovah, and the holy vessels of God, to the house that is built to the name of Jehovah. Chapter 23. And David is old, and satisfied with days, and causeth his son Solomon to reign over Israel. And gathereth all the heads of Israel, and the priests, and the Levites. And the Levites are numbered from a son of 30 years and upward, and their number, by their polls, is of mighty men 38,000. Of these to preside over the work of the house of Jehovah, are 24,000, and officers and judges 6,000. And 4,000 gatekeepers, and 4,000 giving praise to Jehovah, with instruments that I made for praising, saith David. And David distributeth them into courses, of the sons of Levi, of Gershon, Kohath, and Merari. Of the Gershonite, Ladan and Shimei. Sons of Ladan, the head, is Jehiel, and Zetham, and Joel, 3. Sons of Shimei, are Shelemith, and Haziel, and Haran, 3. These are heads of the fathers of Ladaniel. And sons of Shimei are Jahath, Zena, and Jush, and Beriah. These Ar, sons of Shimi, 4. And Jahath is the head, and Ziza the second, and Jush and Beriah have not multiplied sons, and they become the house of a father by one numbering. Sons of Kohath, Ar, Amram, Izar, Hebron, and Uzziel, 4. Sons of Amram, Aaron and Moses, and Aaron is separated for his sanctifying the Holy of Holies, he and his sons, unto the age, to make perfume before Jehovah, to serve him, and to bless in his name, unto the age. As to Moses, the man of God, his sons are called after the tribe of Levi. Sons of Moses, Gershom and Eleazar. Sons of Gershom, Shebuel the head. And sons of Eleazar are Rehabiah the head, and Eleazar had no other sons, and the sons of Rehabiah have multiplied exceedingly. Sons of Izar, Shelemith the head. Sons of Hebron, Jeriah the head, Mariah the second, Jehaziel the third, and Jechamim the fourth. Sons of Uzziel, Micah the head, and Ishiah, the second. Sons of Merari, Mali and Mushi, sons of Mali, Eleazar and Kish. And Eleazar dieth, and he had no sons, but daughters, and sons of Kish their brethren take them. Sons of Mushi, Mali, and Eder, and Jerimoth, 3. These, are, sons of Levi, by the house of their fathers, heads of the fathers, by their appointments, in the number of names, by their polls, doing the work for the service of the house of Jehovah, from a son of 20 years and upward. For David said, Jehovah, God of Israel, hath given rest to his people, and he doth tabernacle in Jerusalem unto the age. And also of the Levites, none, are, to bear the tabernacle and all its vessels for its service. For by the last words of David they, took, the number of the sons of Levi from a son of 20 years and upward. For their station, is, at the side of the sons of Aaron, for the service of the house of Jehovah, over the courts, and over the chambers, and over the cleansing of every holy thing, and the work of the service of the house of God. And for the bread of the arrangement, and for fine flour for present, and for the thin unleavened cakes, and for, the work of, the pan, and for that which is fried, and for all, liquid, measure and, solid, measure. And to stand, morning by morning, to give thanks, and to give praise to Jehovah, and so at evening. And for all the burnt offerings to Jehovah for Sabbaths, for new moons, and for appointed seasons, by number, according to the ordinance upon them continually, before Jehovah. And they have kept the charge of the tent of meeting, and the charge of the sanctuary, and the charge of the sons of Aaron, their brethren, for the service of the house of Jehovah. Chapter 24. And to the sons of Aaron, are, their courses, sons of Aaron, are, Nadab, and Abihu, Eleazar, and Ithamar. And Nadab dieth, and Abihu, in the presence of their father, and they had no sons, and Eleazar and Ithamar act as priests. And David distributeth them, and Zadok of the sons of Eleazar, and Ahimelech of the sons of Ithamar, according to their office in their service. And there are found of the sons of Eleazar more for heads of the mighty men than of the sons of Ithamar, and they distribute them, of the sons of Eleazar, heads for a house of fathers, 16, and of the sons of Ithamar, for a house of their fathers, 8. And they distribute them, by lots, one with another, for princes of the sanctuary, and princes of God, have been of the sons of Eleazar, and of the sons of Ithamar. And Shemaiah son of Nethaneel the scribe, of the Levites, writeth them before the king and the princes, and Zadok the priest, and Ahimelech son of Abiathar, and heads of the fathers, for priests and for Levites, one house of a father being taken possession of for Eleazar, and one being taken possession of for Ithamar. And the first lot goeth out for Jehoiarib, for Jediah the second. For Haram the third, for Seorim the fourth. For Malchijah the fifth, for Mijamin the sixth. For Hakaz the seventh, for Abijah the eighth. For Jeshua the ninth, for Shechaniah the tenth. For Eliashib the 11th, for Jachim the 12th. For Huppah the 13th, for Jeshabib the 14th. For Bilgah the 15th, for Immer the 16th. For Hezer the 17th, for Aphses the 18th, for Pethahiah the 19th, for Jehizkel the 20th, for Jachin the 1 and 20th, for Gamal the 2 and 20th, for Deliah the 3 and 20th, for Maaziah the 4 and 20th. These are their appointments for their service, to come into the house of Jehovah, according to their ordinance by the hand of Aaron their father, as Jehovah God of Israel commanded them. And for the sons of Levi who are left, 4 sons of Amram, Shubael, 4 sons of Shubael, Jediah. For Rehabiah, 4 sons of Rehabiah, the head Ishiah. For the Izarite, Shelemoth, 4 sons of Shelemoth, Jahath. And sons of Jeriah, Amariah the second, Jahaziel the third, Jechamim the fourth. Sons of Uzziel, Micah, 4 sons of Micah, Shamir. A brother of Micah is Ishiah, 4 sons of Ishiah, Zechariah. Sons of Merari, Mali and Mushi, sons of Josiah, Bino. Sons of Merari, of Josiah, Bino, and Shoam, and Zachar, and Ibri. For Mali, Eleazar, who had no sons. For Kish, sons of Kish, Jeremiel. And sons of Mushi, are Mali, and Eder, and Jerimoth, these are sons of the Levites, for the house of their fathers. And they cast, they also, lots over against their brethren the sons of Aaron, before David the king, and Zadok, and Ahimelech, and heads of the fathers, for priests, and for Levites, the chief father over against his younger brother. Chapter 25. And David and the heads of the host separate for service, of the sons of Asaph, and Heman, and Jeduthun, who are prophesying with harps, with psalteries, and with cymbals, and the number of the workmen is according to their service. Of sons of Asaph, Zachar, and Joseph, and Nethaniah, and Asherelah, sons of Asaph, are, by the side of Asaph, who is prophesying by the side of the king. Of Jeduthun, sons of Jeduthun, Gedaliah, and Ziri, and Jesheah, Hashabiah, and Mattathiah, Shisha, are, by the side of their father Jeduthun, with a harp he is prophesying, for giving of thanks and of praise to Jehovah. Of Heman, sons of Heman, Bukiah, Mataniah, Uzziel, Shabuel, and Jerimoth, Hananiah, Hanani, Eliatha, Gedalti, and Romamtiezer, Joshbekasha, Melothi, Hother, Mahaziath. All these are sons of Heman, seer of the king in the things of God, to lift up a horn, and God giveth to Heman 14 sons and 3 daughters. All these are by the side of their father in the song of the house of Jehovah, with cymbals, psalteries, and harps, for the service of the house of God, by the side of the king, are Asaph, and Jeduthun, and Heman. And their number, with their brethren, taught in the song of Jehovah, all who are intelligent, is 288. And they caused to fall lots, charge over against charge, as well the small as the great, the intelligent with the learner. And the first lot goeth out for Asaph to Joseph, to Gedaliah the second, he, and his brethren and his sons, 12. The third, to Zachar, his sons and his brethren, 12. The fourth to Isri, his sons and his brethren, 12. The fifth, to Nethaniah, his sons and his brethren, 12. The sixth, to Bukiah, his sons and his brethren, 12. The seventh, to Jesherelah, his sons and his brethren, 12. The eighth, to Jesheah, his sons and his brethren, 12. The ninth, to Mataniah, his sons and his brethren, 12. The tenth, to Shimi, his sons and his brethren, 12. 11th, to Azareel, his sons and his brethren, 12. The 12th, to Hashabiah, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 13th, to Shubael, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 14th, to Mattathiah, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 15th, to Jerimoth, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 16th, to Hananiah, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 17th, to Joshbekasha, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 18th, to Hanani, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 19th, to Malothi, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 20th, to Eliatha, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 21st, to Hother, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 22nd, to Gidalti, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 23rd, to Mahaziath, his sons and his brethren, 12. At the 24th, to Romamtiezer, his sons and his brethren, 12. Chapter 26. For the courses of the gatekeepers, of the Korahites, is Meshelemiah son of Korah, of the sons of Asaph. And to Meshelemiah, are, sons, Zechariah the firstborn, Jediel the second, Zebadiah the third, Jathniel the fourth, Elam the fifth, Jehohanan the sixth, Elioenai the seventh. And to Obadidim, are, sons, Shemaiah the firstborn, Jehozabad the second, Joah the third, and Sacher the fourth, and Nethaneel the fifth. Amiel the sixth, Issachar the seventh, Pulathai the eighth, for God hath blessed him. And to Shemaiah his son have sons been born, who are ruling throughout the house of their father, for they are mighty of valour. Sons of Shemaiah are Othni, and Rephael, and Obed, Elzabad, his brethren, are sons of valour, Elihu and Semachiah. All these are of the sons of Obed-Edom, they, and their sons, and their brethren, men of valour with might for service, are 62 of Obed-Edom. And to Meshelemiah, are, sons and brethren, sons of valour, 18. And to Hosah, of the sons of Merari, are, sons, Shimri the head, though he was not firstborn, yet his father setteth him for head. Hilkiah the second, Tebaliah the third, Zechariah the fourth, all the sons and brethren of Hosah, are, 13. According to these, are, the courses of the gatekeepers, to the heads of the mighty ones, are, charges over against their brethren, to minister in the house of Jehovah. And they caused to fall lots, as well the small as the great, according to the house of their fathers, for gate and gate. And the lot falleth eastward to Shelemiah, and, for Zechariah his son, a counselor with understanding, they caused to fall lots, and his lot goeth out northward. To Obed-Edom southward, and to his sons, the house of the gatherings. To Shuppim and to Hosah to the west, with the gate Shalcheth, in the highway, the ascent, charge over against charge. To the east the Levites, are, 6, to the north daily 4, to the south daily 4, and to the gatherings 2 by 2. At Parbar, to the west, are, for at the highway, 2 at Parbar. These are the courses of the gatekeepers, of the sons of the Korahite, and of the sons of Merari. And of the Levites, Ahijah, is, over the treasures of the house of God, even for the treasures of the holy things. Sons of Ladan, sons of the Gershonite, of Ladan, heads of the fathers of Ladan the Gershonite, Jehieli. Sons of Jehieli, Zetham, and Joel his brother, over the treasures of the house of Jehovah. For the Amramite, for the Izarite, for the Hebronite, for the Uzielite. And Shabuel son of Gershom, son of Moses, is president over the treasures. And his brethren, of Eleazar, are Rehabiah his son, and Jesheah his son, and Joram his son, and Zikri his son, and Shelemith his son. This Shelemith and his brethren are over all the treasures of the holy things, that David the king, and heads of the fathers, even heads of thousands, and of hundreds, and heads of the host, sanctified. From the battles, even from the spoil they sanctified to strengthen the house of Jehovah. And all that Samuel the seer, and Saul son of Kish, and Abner son of Ne, and Joab son of Zeruiah sanctified, every one sanctifying, anything, it is, by the side of Shelemith and his brethren. Of the Izarite, Shenaniah and his sons, are, for the outward work over Israel, for officers, and for judges. Of the Hebronite, Hashabiah and his brethren, sons of valour, 1,700, are, over the inspection of Israel, beyond the Jordan westward, for all the work of Jehovah, and for the service of the king. Of the Hebronite, Jerijah, is the head of the Hebronite, according to his generations, for the fathers, in the 40th year of the reign of David they have been sought out, and there are found among them mighty ones of valour, in Jazer of Gilead. And his brethren, sons of valour, 2,700, are heads of the fathers, and King David appointeth them over the Reubenite, and the Gadite, and the half of the tribe of Manasseh, for every matter of God and matter of the king. Chapter 27. And the sons of Israel, after their number, heads of the fathers, and princes of the thousands and of the hundreds, and their officers, those serving the king in any matter of the courses, that are coming in and going out month by month, throughout all months of the year, are, in each course 24,000. Over the first course, for the first month, is Jashabim son of Zabdiel, and on his course, are 24,000. Of the sons of Perez, is the head of all princes of the hosts for the first month. And over the course of the second month, is Dodai the Ahohite, and his course, and Mikloth, is the president, and on his course, are 24,000. Head of the third host, for the third month, is Benaiah son of Jehoiada, the head priest, and on his course, are 24,000. This Benaiah, is a mighty one of the 30, and over the 30, and, in his course, is Amizabad his son. The fourth, for the fourth month, is Asahel brother of Joab, and Zebadiah his son after him, and on his course, are 24,000. The fifth, for the fifth month, is the prince Shamhath the Israelite, and on his course, are 24,000. The sixth, for the sixth month, is Ira son of Ikesh the Tekoite, and on his course, are 24,000. The seventh, for the seventh month, is Helez the Pelonite, of the sons of Ephraim, and on his course, are 24,000. The eighth, for the eighth month, is Sibbekai the Hushathite, of the Zarite, and on his course, are 24,000. The ninth, for the ninth month, is Abizer the Antithite, of the Benjamite, and on his course, are 24,000. The tenth, for the tenth month, is Maharai the Netophathite, of the Zarite, and on his course, are 24,000. 11th, for the 11th month, is Benaiah the Pirathonite, of the sons of Ephraim, and on his course, are 24,000. The 12th, for the 12th month, is Heldai the Netophathite, of Othniel, and on his course, are 24,000. And over the tribes of Israel, of the Reubenite, a leader, is Eleazar son of Zikri, of the Simonite, Shephatiah son of Machah. Of the Levite, Hashabiah son of Kemuel, of the Aaronite, Zadok. Of Judah, Elihu, of the brethren of David, of Issachar, Omri son of Michael. Of Zebulun, Ishmaiah son of Obadiah, of Naphtali, Jerimoth son of Azriel. Of the sons of Ephraim, Hosi son of Azaziah, of the half of the tribe of Manasseh, Joel son of Padiah. Of the half of Manasseh in Gilead, Iddo son of Zechariah, of Benjamin, Jazel son of Abner, of Dan, Azareel son of Jeraham. These are heads of the tribes of Israel. And David hath not taken up their number from a son of 20 years and under, for Jehovah said to multiply Israel as the stars of the heavens. Joab son of Zeruiah hath begun to number and hath not finished, and there is for this wrath against Israel, and the number hath not gone up in the account of the chronicles of King David. And over the treasures of the king, is Asmaveth son of Adiel, and over the treasures in the field, in the cities, and in the villages, and in the towers, is Jehonathan son of Uzziah. And over workmen of the field for the service of the ground, is Ezri son of Caleb. And over the vineyards, is Shimei the Ramathite, and over what, is in the vineyards for the treasures of wine, is Zabdi the Shifmite. And over the olives and the sycamores, that are in the low country, is Balhanan the Gederite, and over the treasures of oil, is Josh. And over the herds that are feeding in Sharon, is Shitrai the Sharonite, and over the herds in the valleys, is Shaphat son of Adlai. And over the camels, is Obil the Ishmaelite, and over the asses, is Jediah the Moronathite. And over the flock, is Jazai the Hagrite. All these are heads of the substance that King David hath. And Jonathan, uncle of David, is counselor, a man of understanding, he is also a scribe, and Jehiel son of Hakmoni, is with the sons of the king. And Ahithophel, is counselor to the king, and Hushai the Archite, is the friend of the king. And after Ahithophel, is Jehoiada son of Benaiah, and Abiathar, and the head of the host of the king, is Joab. Chapter 28. And David assembleth all the heads of Israel, heads of the tribes, and heads of the courses who are serving the king, and heads of the thousands, and heads of the hundreds, and heads of all the substance and possessions of the king, and of his sons, with the officers and the mighty ones, even to every mighty one of valour unto Jerusalem. And David the king riseth on his feet, and saith, Hear me, my brethren and my people, with my heart, to build a house of rest for the ark of the covenant of Jehovah, and for the footstool of our God, and I prepared to build. And God hath said to me, Thou dost not build a house to my name, for a man of wars thou art, and blood thou hast shed. And Jehovah, God of Israel, doth fix on me out of all the house of my father to be for king over Israel to the age, for on Judah he hath fixed for a leader, and in the house of Judah, the house of my father, and among the sons of my father, on me, he hath been pleased to make king over all Israel. And out of all my sons, for many sons hath Jehovah given to me, he also fixeth on Solomon my son, to sit on the throne of the kingdom of Jehovah over Israel. And saith to me, Solomon thy son, he doth build my house, and my courts, for I have fixed on him to me for a son, and I am to him for a father. And I have established his kingdom to the age, if he is strong to do my commands, and my judgments, as at this day. And now, before the eyes of all Israel, the assembly of Jehovah, and in the ears of our God, keep and seek all the commands of Jehovah your God, so that ye possess this good land, and have caused your sons to inherit after you unto the age. And thou, Solomon, my son, know the God of thy father, and serve him with a perfect heart, and with a willing mind, for all hearts is Jehovah seeking, and every imagination of the thoughts he is understanding. If thou dost seek him, he is found of thee, and if thou dost forsake him, he casteth thee off for ever. See, now, for Jehovah hath fixed on thee to build a house for a sanctuary, be strong, and do. And David giveth to Solomon his son the pattern of the porch, and of its houses, and of its treasures, and of its upper chambers, and of its innermost chambers, and of the house of the atonement. And the pattern of all that hath been by the Spirit with him, for the courts of the house of Jehovah, and for all the chambers round about, for the treasures of the house of God, and for the treasures of the things sacrificed. And for the courses of the priests and of the Levites, and for all the work of the service of the house of Jehovah, and for all vessels of service of the house of Jehovah. Even gold by weight, for things of gold, for all instruments of service and service, for all instruments of silver by weight, for all instruments of service and service. And by weight for the candlesticks of gold, and their lamps of gold, by weight, for candlestick and candlestick, and its lamps, and for the candlesticks of silver, by weight for a candlestick and its lamps, according to the service of candlestick and candlestick. And the gold, by weight for tables of the arrangement, for table and table, and silver for the tables of silver. And the forks, and the bowls, and the cups of pure gold, and for the basins of gold, by weight for basin and basin, and for the basins of silver, by weight for basin and basin. And for the altar of perfume refined gold by weight, and for the pattern of the chariot of the cherubs of gold, spreading and covering over the ark of the covenant of Jehovah. The whole is, in writing from the hand of Jehovah, he caused me to understand all the work of the pattern, said David. And David saith to Solomon his son, Be strong, and courageous, and do not fear nor be affrighted, for Jehovah God, my God, is with thee, he doth not fail thee, nor forsake thee, unto the completion of all the work of the service of the house of Jehovah. And lo, courses of the priests and of the Levites, are, for all the service of the house of God, and with thee in all work, is, every willing one with wisdom, for every service, and the heads and all the people, are, according to all thy words. Chapter 29. And David the king saith to all the assembly, Solomon my son, the one on whom God hath fixed, is, young and tender, and the work, is, great, for not for man is the palace, but for Jehovah God. And with all my power I have prepared for the house of my God, the gold for, things of, gold, and the silver for, those of, silver, and the brass for, those of, brass, the iron for, those of, iron, and the wood for, those of, wood, shoam stones, and settings, and stones of painting and of diverse colors, and all, kinds of, precious stone, and stones of white marble, in abundance. And again, because of my delighting in the house of my God, the substance I have, a peculiar treasure of gold and silver, I have given for the house of my God, even over and above all I have prepared for the house of the sanctuary. 3,000 talents of gold, of the gold of Ophir, and 7,000 talents of refined silver, to overlay the walls of the houses. Even gold for, things of, gold, and silver for, those of, silver, and for all the work by the hand of artificers, and who, is, he that is offering willingly to consecrate his hand today to Jehovah? And the heads of the fathers, and the heads of the tribes of Israel, and the heads of the thousands, and of the hundreds, even to the heads of the work of the king, offer willingly. And they give for the service of the house of God, of gold, talents 5,000, and drams a myriad, and of silver, talents 10,000, and of brass, a myriad and 8,000 talents, and of iron, 100,000 talents. And he with whom stones are found hath given to the treasury of the house of Jehovah, by the hand of Jehiel the Gershonite. And the people rejoice because of their offering willingly, for with a perfect heart they have offered willingly to Jehovah, and also David the king hath rejoiced, great joy. And David blesseth Jehovah before the eyes of all the assembly, and David saith, Blessed art thou, Jehovah, God of Israel our father, from age even unto age. To thee, O Jehovah, is, the greatness, and the might, and the beauty, and the victory, and the honor, because of all in the heavens and in the earth. To thee, O Jehovah, is, the kingdom, and he who is lifting up himself over all for head. And the riches, and the honor, are, from before thee, and thou art ruling over all, and in thy hand, is, power and might, and in thy hand, to make great, and to give strength to all. And now, our God, we are giving thanks to thee, and giving praise to thy beauteous name. Yea, because, who am I, and who are my people, that we retain power to offer thus willingly? But of thee is the whole, and out of thy hand we have given to thee. For sojourners we are before thee, and settlers, like all our fathers, as a shadow are our days on the land, and there is none abiding. O Jehovah our God, all this store that we have prepared to build to thee a house, for thy holy name, is, out of thy hand, and of thee, is, the whole. And I have known, my God, that thou art trying the heart, and uprightness dost desire. In the uprightness of my heart, have willingly offered all these, and now, thy people who are found here I have seen with joy to offer willingly to thee. O Jehovah, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, our fathers, keep this to the age for the imagination of the thoughts of the heart of thy people, and prepare their heart unto thee. And to Solomon my son give a perfect heart, to keep thy commands, thy testimonies, and thy statutes, and to do the whole, even to build the palace, for which I have prepared. And David saith to all the assembly, Bless, I pray you, Jehovah your God. And all the assembly bless Jehovah, God of their fathers, and bow and do obeisance to Jehovah, and to the king. And they sacrifice to Jehovah sacrifices, and cause to ascend burnt offerings to Jehovah on the morrow of that day, bullocks 1,000, rams 1,000, lambs 1,000, and their oblations, even sacrifices in abundance, for all Israel. And they eat and drink before Jehovah on that day with great joy, and cause Solomon son of David to reign a second time, and anoint him before Jehovah for leader, and Zadok for priest. And Solomon sitteth on the throne of Jehovah for king instead of David his father, and prospereth, and all Israel hearken unto him. And all the heads, and the mighty men, and also all the sons of King David have given a hand under Solomon the king. And Jehovah maketh Solomon exceedingly great before the eyes of all Israel, and putteth upon him the honour of the kingdom that hath not been on any king over Israel before him. And David son of Jesse hath reigned over all Israel. And the days that he hath reigned over Israel are 40 years, in Hebron he reigned 7 years, and in Jerusalem he reigned 33. And he dieth in a good old age, satisfied with days, riches, and honour, and reign doth Solomon his son in his stead. And the matters of David the king, the first and the last, lo, they are written beside the matters of Samuel the seer, and beside the matters of Nathan the prophet, and beside the matters of Gad the seer. With all his reign, and his might, and the times that went over him, and over Israel, and over all kingdoms of the lands.